Greetings, my excellent friends. Welcome to the A. Bill Miller Gridworks One live stream. Today, we have a very special studio session. This is a studio session special for the Grant Hart celebration. In benefit and celebration of his life, his music, to benefit some of the great locations that he used to play and hear stuff from people that were really influenced by his work. I think it's in commemorance of his, what would be his 60th birthday. I could be wrong about that. I'm sorry if I screwed it up. That happens when I'm here trying to run it live. In any case, I'm going to try not to talk too much. What we're going to see and hear for the stream is some music from Wowsville. We've got three tracks: Reflection Moon Mix, Shine, and Barbara. We'll hear those. What I'll be doing is over here on the side, I'll be running the live liquid light show through some video feedback. And that's what's going to be our visual spice for the evening. Before I get started, just a quick caution. If you are at all sensitive to flashing images and that kind of thing, be aware, because that's going to happen. So maybe this isn't the show for you to watch. But we're going to have some fun. We're going to get weird. We're going to go for some zones. And we're going to listen to some great tunes and celebrate. So thanks for joining us. And I might come on at the end there for a couple of final thoughts, but other than that, let's do this.
Someone I never knew that I wanted someone.
Hey, wow, that was a lot of fun. Definitely hit some zones there. Big shout out and thanks to Dylan, to Wowsville, and also a very special thanks to Grant Hart for all the music and all the people whose lives you had an impression on. Thanks everybody for hanging out. That's it for this special edition studio session. I'm Abel Miller, Gridworks One, and hopefully I'll see you sometime. We do the light show every Sunday night for the most part, and then we have movie nights on Tuesday night. Maybe I'll catch you around sometime. Have a good one. Be excellent to each other.